So the debilitating, damaging, maladaptive drugs are all legal. And what is restricted then is stuff which gives you funny ideas. That's the problem, the funny ideas category. Well, put that way, it doesn't take long to see why. Because funny ideas are very problematic for institutions. On the other hand, funny ideas are the life breath of creativity. So, who are we going to make comfortable? A bunch of control freaks?